Victories I can do all things and let us over prophets stood in out of a 29 point performance by the centerpiece household man Stephen Curry. It was only 2019 before the students had to make this transformation into an NBA star. Although he was growing in popularity, people doubted his ability to compete at a higher level. Pointing to his small stages, they were calling the sharpshooters a long shot. A long shot professionally. Fast forward to last summer, after winning three championships, he found the dog is now the top toast. How did he do it? Friends and family first. Obviously, his immense cortex and hard work, however, according to Curry, it was much more about putting his friends and family first. During middle school, Curry was challenged in both of his career. When he was growing up, his parents were taken to church. That is where the friends experienced that Curry had to make a choice to believe in God for himself. At the same time, he found himself unable to play in his very first games because he didn't take care of his church at home. This lesson would impact not only the development as a player, but as a person to conquer with God's love and the love he has for family is something he has with him, both on and off the court. On the court, fans can recognize Curry's by his outstanding professionalism while wearing his celebrated number 13. But if you look close enough, you will find the Bible verse Curry writes on his signature sneakers before every game. It reads, "I can do all things," an important reminder about faith and the promoted my trust for the record holders. It's for me one of the several features Curry is using to share his faith during games. Also, both of Curry's pre-games involved his wife Aisha before the games. The couple will top their arms as a gesture to seize the moment. It takes a lot of confidence to take the kinds of shots he does. He found courage in knowing his wife has his back on the stand.
哎，到这里吗？好。